Everyone in America has the right
to worship,
to chant,
to pray.
As a matter of fact, there is no better time than this to call upon your faith for help and strength.
The coronavirus is affecting the way people across Tampa Bay gather.
It is not a discriminating virus.
By remaining at home whenever possible,
we'll keep both our families and yourself safe.
But this virus will not shake our faith.
Don't change the praise. Just adjust the way you gather.
Practice what our government are asking us to do.
There are many alternatives, such as using modern technology and social media platforms.
Our faith is bigger than any virus.
We are all in this together, even if we have to be apart.
Just for a little while.
Let's make kindness contagious.
And love.
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 Thy neighbor.
Stay home for us.
So we can be here to serve you.